Hello, good morning. So, nandito tayo sa new property natin here in Antipolo, sa Eastview Residences Premier. So, this property is located sa San Roque, Antipolo. So, near Unciano Hospital, Shopwise, and Bosay Resort. So, itong location natin, napapalibutan tayo ng mga resorts dito sa area. Ayan. So, kung makikita nyo, modern design, mga single attached na itatayo dito. So, ang turnover date natin is 15 to 18 months after reservation, 4 to 6 months ang construction period. So, ang maganda dito, modern design, wide yung mga roads, and ang pinaka-importante is flood-free. Ayan ang neighborhood. Ayan, tingnan natin. Napakatahimik dito. For sure na magugustuhan nyo itong area na to. So, dito, makikita natin later yung model unit. Yung model unit natin is 2 bedrooms. Pero meron tayong ibang units na pwedeng pagpilian. Meron din tayo dito itatayong 3 bedrooms at 3 bedrooms na premier. So, anong pinagkaiba nun? Yung 3 bedrooms natin, meron lang siyang 66 square meter na floor area. And then, the premier has 79 square floor area. So, ayan, tingnan natin itong model unit. This model unit has 2 bedrooms. Sige po, silipin natin.
So, this property has 2 bedrooms, 2 toilet and bath.
So, this is the front of the property. So, we have the pocket garden, and in this side is the one-car garage. Okay? High road rage. So, kasamahan natin siya. Okay, so yan. So, ito yung frontage ng house. Yan, garden and car garage. So, on the side of the house, so, meron din tayong space. So, dito, depende na lang sa buyer. Depende po sa inyo kung ano po yung preferred nyong gawin dito sa area na to. But, dito, kung makikita nyo tong kulay blue na to, ito yung pwedeng ilagay dito sa labas kasi yung tank. Para at least, nasa open space siya. So, yan yung connection niya, bale. And then, here in this side, pwede kang maglagay ng sink para sa laundry area, maging laundry area. So, this side is very, parang marami kang pwedeng gawin. Ayan, so depende na lang kay buyer, depende po sa inyo kung ano po yung preferred nyo gawin dito sa area na to. Okay, so ngayon po, pupunta na tayo sa main door. Pasok tayo. Ang welcome sa atin is the living area. So, ayan po siya. So, hindi siya malaki, hindi rin siya ganun kaliit. Just enough. Ayan po. Okay, so in this side, we have the dining area. So, kung kita nyo naman na ang dining area natin, kasya ang 6-seaters. Ayan. And then, kung makikita nyo, meron pa rin tayong space. So, dito sa bandang likod, sa may kitchen, makikita nyo, ayan, we still have space in here. So, here, nandito ang ating kitchen. Dito, pwedeng ilagay ang refrigerator. And in this side will be your stove and range hood. So, perfect siya dyan kasi katabi niya yung window. Okay? So, dito sa kitchen natin, wala tayong overhead cabinet. Pero, meron naman tayong lower cabinet. So, ayan. Tignan natin. Okay. So, yan ang cabinets natin. And then, this door is your access to the side of the property. So, ayan po ang ground floor natin. So, ngayon, pupunta tayo sa toilet and bath. So, akit lang tayo ng 3 steps. So, yan. So, this is the ground floor toilet and bath. So, complete feature siya. So, yan. So, now we're going to the second floor. So, sa second floor, we have 2 bedrooms and 1 toilet and bath. Okay. So, ito po ang ating second floor. Kung makikita nyo, spacious naman din siya. Especially the room. So, like this one. This is the master's bedroom. Spacious. So, meron din tayong maliit na balcony. Ayan. So, dito lang yan meron sa master's bedroom. So, as you can see, pero this property po, kapag tinurn over, wala tayong cabinets. So, ayan ang master's bedroom. So, this property is pre-selling po. Okay? And kung gusto nyo magpa-set ng appointment at least 1 week before. So, this is your bedroom 1. So, kung makikita nyo, single bed, kasha, may space pa. And, of course, we have big windows, sliding windows sa lahat ng bedrooms. And then, here we have space. And, the second toilet and bath. Ayan, very spacious. Ayan po. Ito po ang ating second floor. So, thank you.